finally made it to WeHo. Oh my god, my hair is messed up. I'm guessing, Tommy, this is your first too.
Oh yeah.
Stuff here. Okay.
Oh, that's nasty.
Shoot the gun.
Not bad. Watermelon Sour Patch Kid. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. We're trying to look for our cousin right now. Our cousin got here like 30 minutes ago, so yeah. Very surprised. It's super busy outside, but no one's eating right now, so we have the restaurant to ourselves. We're getting tacos at the moment because we're kind of hungry, but it looks like everyone already started drinking. So we're right next to the main street here, and everyone's just walking past by. You can see. Alright guys, we got two steak tacos and whitefish tacos. This is what it's called. Didn't realize it was gonna be this crowded. It's pretty nice. It's fun. Everyone's having a good time.
I loved it.
So we're pretty much walking in the middle of the street now, and we're walking to the Abbey at the moment. Gonna get a few drinks, and you know, just chill and relax.
I'm your biggest fan.
That's my cousin. We're just looking around right now. There's like a bunch of booths here, a bunch of weed booths and stuff. There's also like energy drink booths. They're giving out free drinks. So the one thing I didn't do is I didn't wear sunblock, and I think it's pretty bad. How bad is that? Oh my god. my god. It looks so bad.
The sunburn?
I think we're gonna head it back soon. It's been like 5 hours now. Oh, they got a hot dog. All right, guys, we are done. We are heading back. I hope you guys had as much fun as we did. And if you guys have any questions or any comments, comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.